Judging from the riders' and mechanics' disappointment, they held very different expectations for this weekend. The best thing to do is move on from this poor result and concentrate on the next few races.